can just flip that middle tab and it'll take it out of the recording.